This is George Alonso from Reality Check Radio, and I am here with the big deal, Sean Prime. Sean, what's up with that new nickname, the big deal?
See, Cage, after last year happened, Sean Allen took the ICW championship from me. I've been kind of in limbo. All I can really tell you is this. I have been working on improving myself in a way that no one has ever seen before. Before long, the crowd, everyone in the back, everyone that watches me, they'll all hail Prime, like they always have and they always will. But being the soon-to-be big deal, which won't really be revealed until about mid, late May, we're working on a timetable here. And at that point, the entire Florida wrestling scene, they don't need to hail Prime because it's going to be all over the state. And before long, George, you've known me long enough to know that I don't say anything and not do it. I'm going to prove just how big of a deal I am. I'm doing it now in the gym, at the wrestling school, the spot. And very soon, Sean Allen, who's been ducking me for months now, and I think we all know my problems with Sean Allen relate back to that at November evening. And Sean, I know you watch this. I know you have a connection with George here in the radio show. I'm calling you out right now, buddy. And I'm going to continue to call like I always do.
Wait a minute. Let's get some justice around here. First and foremost, Sean, he deep beat you in the ring 1-2-3. And I'm talking about my own co-host here, okay?
Let's look at that 1-2-3. What transpired there? Oh, that's right. Dash Maverick hit me in the head with a sledgehammer, and Sean Allen, being the good champion, took advantage of that. Sean, you were down, you were out. The plex was about to be hit on you, and you were about to be the XFOW champion. And I guarantee you one thing, when I get my shot again, there's no running, there's no hiding, there's no cheating, there's no stealing. You will lose your title, and I will be the big deal.
And we'll see about that. But thank you very much, Sean, because to me, I think the gold is always going to remain home at Reality Check Radio. Thank you very much, okay?
Thank you, sir.
Thank you. The nerve of that guy. Cut.
Reality Check Radio every Tuesday and Thursday at 9 p.m. Eastern Time. And also, Caged Heat, a little more rated M, every Tuesday at midnight Eastern Time, all on Blog Talk Radio. We bring you the hottest topics alongside with interviews with some of the biggest names and up-and-coming stars of the world of pro wrestling. So tune in and get your reality check. Follow us on Facebook at Reality Check 1, on Twitter at RC_CH_radio, and visit our website, realitycagenetwork.com.